The OU football program holding its first full-speed contact scrimmage of the spring today. The Sooner defense stingy for most of the day, but Landry Jones did toss a 20-yard touchdown pass to James Hanna. Meanwhile, at 11th and Harvard, Caden was on hand for spring scrimmage number two.
Shaq, a 114-play scrimmage. The weather much better than it was last Saturday, and the same can be said for TU's offense.
Happier with the offense this week than you were a week ago?
Yeah, I really am. I think today was one of those days that we got a lot of good things on both sides of the ball to look at.
No, there's no doubt about that. I think we came, you know, ready to play.
One's up. Let's go.
The defense, especially the D-line, controlling things in the early going.
The best thing I thought our defense did was not give up a lot of big plays, and kept most of it in front, and came down and stopped us and got off the field several times.
Get inside, Huck!
G.J. Kinney missed the first part of the scrimmage to participate in a heart walk, but when number four was done walking for a good cause, the offense found its stride. Long touchdown pass for Damaris Johnson, followed by a 70-yarder to talented sophomore Jordan James.
When I got here, you know, I think, you know, confidence, you know, rose, and we played really well.
And then once G.J. got here, they got going. I mean, G.J., he's the heart and soul of the offense, but, I mean, once he got here, he got him going.
When G.J. gets in, you know, he's real used to the offense. He gets us moving around. So when he came, it was a lot, you know what I'm saying, different attitude about the offense.
Some of the things I liked, I thought offensively we were explosive. We've definitely got big playability. So I think there's a lot to be positive about on both sides of the ball.
Shaq, with a new head coach and six new assistant coaches in the fold, the improvement is coming by leaps and bounds. Bill Blankenship saying today after practice, quote, "Today was a giant step ahead from where we were just 1 week ago." In Tulsa, Caden McFarland, 2 News Works for You.
Quote this, Caden, that was a fine job. You see the numbers from this scrimmage. Kinney with 3 touchdown passes. Trey Watts drawing rave reviews this spring. 88 yards rushing on 13 carries. We're going to burn a time.